All right, here we have drop tail in a custom dual actuator application.